Tonight, could it be the end of flavored milk in downstate schools? Congressman Anthony Brindisi and other representatives tonight pushing back against the New York City proposal. The 22nd District Democrat says the move would hurt children's health and upstate dairy farmers' bottom line. Brindisi fired off a letter to New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio highlighting his concerns. It was co-signed by two upstate New York Republicans, John Katko and Elise Stefanik.